Now, Geraldine, show us your super long neck. Ooh, look at that. I really like that. Now, Geraldine, you seem a... Excuse me? Geraldine. I'm going to teach you a brand new letter shape now. Okay? And today I'm going to teach you the S letter. Can you have a go of the letter sound? Geraldine. Geraldine. Can you have a go of the S? Geraldine! You've not got the hang of this, have you? The sound is S. Like a snake. S. Try it. One, two, three. S. Good girl, good girl. Well done, Geraldine. Now, the letter S is just your side. Can you see it? See it? Yeah. Okay. Now, what I want you to do is, Geraldine, I want you to have a good look. Can you stop trying to nibble the S, please, Geraldine? Thank you very much. Have a good look around the house and see if you can find anything that starts with a S. Off you go. So off she went around the house to find something beginning with S. Oh, Geraldine, look what you found. You found a pair of sunglasses. Good girl, good girl. They look rather cool, actually, I have to admit. Rather fabulous. What else can you find, Geraldine? Geraldine, you found a nice, wonderful, gorgeous scarf. Wow, perfect for your super lovely long neck. And scarf begins with a S sound. Good girl, Geraldine. Well spotted. Scarf. Geraldine, what's this that you found now? It's a spoon. Good girl, Geraldine. A large spoon by the looks of it. Ooh, I like it. What else can you find, Geraldine? Geraldine, and now look what you found. You found a sock. Oh, Geraldine. Is that a bit stinky? A bit smelly? Ooh, a stinky smelly sock. Goodness me, Geraldine. Well done for finding all those things that start with our S. Sunglasses, scarf, spoon, sock. Can you have one more go of that S sound? Off you go. S. Good girl, good girl. Bye for now, Geraldine.